and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight we're going to read Steam Train Dream Train, and this was recommended to me by my friend Jaden. So Jaden, this one goes out to you. Thanks for the great recommendation. Through the darkness, clickety-clack, coming closer down the track. Hold your breath so you can hear, huffing, chuffing, drawing near. What's coming? Yeah, I think you're right. A whistle blares out in the night, a mighty engine, wondrous sight. The smokestack puffs, the big wheels grind, the trusty tenders close behind. Cling, clang, the bell rings out on top, hissing steam, brakes squeal, and then stop. The driver signals to the crew, and each worker knows what to do. Quick! Before it gets too late, start to load up all the freight. Everything will soon be stowed, a train car matched to every load. So these are all the workers. I wonder what their job is going to be. What exactly are they going to load into the train? Let's find out. The crew slides back to the boxcar doors and tumbles in to start their chores. They whirl, twirl, cartwheel, jump, but cargo stowed without a bump. Things that rock and roll and spin are all juggled safely in. Oh, so they're putting some hula hoops away and a skateboard and a yo-yo. They're putting lots of toys away. The freight is loaded as they play. They work and bounce the night away. Building blocks, erector sets, bikes and kites and model jets. The boxcar is made to safely haul almost anything at all. Wow, good things. It seems like there's a lot of toys, huh? They have a lot of cleaning up to do. The hopper's top is open wide, so cargo can be poured inside. The crew hops to it, one and all. They get to work and have a ball. Then with a bounce and a pounce and a leap, three boys jump in and fall asleep. Tankers, lined up in a row, are getting filled with paints to go. Purple, yellow, green, and blue, a color convoy coming through. Oh, so they're loading. I like how the elephants are getting the paints into the tanker cars. They're using their trunks, right? And they're pouring that paint on in there. I love it. The reefer car is snug and cold. Its chilly box can safely hold frozen treats for every stop, like a rolling ice cream shop. Oh, how perfect. The train car's packed. The crew sits back and chills out with a midnight snack. Doesn't that sound delicious? I think I want what Bear's eating. Looks like it might be pistachio ice cream or mint chocolate chip. Ten hard workers lend a hand to fill the gondolas with sand. Sand for castles, moats, and more. Sand for tunnels, sand galore. Stacked up on the auto track, six race cars for a private track. Rainbow colors, flames and stripes, shiny engines, chromy pipes. The auto track will gently keep these fast, fast cars all fast asleep. The race cars are taking a break. Don't they look fancy? Yeah, I like this one with the fiery flames, don't you? The well cars carry giant beasts munching on enormous feasts. Brachiosaurus likes the view, while T-Rex gets a bone to chew. The flatbed cars are rolling beds. The weary crew can rest their heads and settle in and tuck in tight. Their work is finished for tonight. Oh, they must be exhausted. I think all those workers are going to sleep very well, don't you? Yeah. The red caboose is last in line. From the lookout, all looks fine. The freight and crew are all tucked away. The next stop is another day. A hiss, a jolt, a shift and sway, and now the journey's underway. The train's departing, car by car. The headlight fades into the stars. Puffing, chuffing, out of sight. Steam train, dream train, good night. Oh, that was a great story. So thanks again to Jaden for sharing that with us. I hope you boys and girls enjoyed it at home. I loved how the workers were having fun as they cleaned up, right? Even though it was a chore, they made it fun. Yeah. Well, let's sing our lullabies. We're going to do Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star and God Bless the Moon. If you remember the signs for Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, won't you do them with me at home? Remember, this is Twinkle, and this is Star. You point up to the sky, right? Okay, here we go. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. And let's do our moon song. We don't have the signs for the moon, so we'll just hold up our picture of the moon and rock with me back and forth if you'd like. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you, all my friends at home. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.